Hello and welcome to Steph's one-stop beauty shop. Today we're looking at nail art. Step one is to add your base coat, and for this I'm going to be using a lovely glittery purple. Next, I'm going to take my white to add in the petals for the flowers. Next, I'm going to add in the gems. And then just move gems into the place that you want them to be. So you're happy with the design. I'm going to take my white again. Then all along the top. And then in the middle of this design, I'm going to add in a letter. The letter can be the letter of your name or both initials. And there it is. The letter L. Thanks for taking the time to view this video. Please check out my other videos, and we'll see you soon.